Hello, beautiful people. Today, I am going to show you how to convert your artwork to embossed effect in a very simple way with Photoshop 2021. Let's start. First, open your artwork or photo with transparent background in Photoshop. Set a fill to 0%. If you think your artwork is gone, no worries, it is still there even you couldn't see on the screen, but you can see it on the layer panel. Then, right-click the layer 1 and select blending options. First thing you will set on your artwork is the bevel and emboss. Click it. Not to waste your precious time, I already tried this before I record this video. What I will do now is just to show you the values that I use for the applicable styles. For the inner bevel, I set the depth to 120%. For the direction, I selected the up option and the size and softens value is 10 px or pixels. For the shading, I set the angle and altitude to 30 degrees. You can tweak the values depends on your preference. Don't be afraid to do experiment. For the gloss contour, you can check the options. Just click the arrow down and it will show you the different gloss contour. The opacity is 100% for the highlight mode screen and 50% for the shadow mode multiply. Then, don't forget to click OK to save your work. To see the result on the embossed paper, I saved blank black and white embossed papers in order for us to visualize more or less how it looks on real paper. Observed, the artwork is not really visible on a real black embossed paper, so I go back to blending options and change some values. The opacity of the bevel and emboss I changed to 126 instead of 1000, and to the contour I changed it to Gaussian. Here is the artwork on a black embossed paper. And here's the artwork on a white embossed paper. Hope this short video is useful to you and please support our channel by subscribing to it. If you have some clarifications and subject you want me to tackle, please leave your comment below. Thank you. If you have knowledge, let others light their candles at it. Have a blessed Sunday, everyone.